Welcome back to the Animated State. This is Mo here.
And Beauty Queen. And today we're going to show you Take the Plays in the Dobby.
Part 1, so let's get into it. Number 1, The Beggar.
Okay, let's go to the park and have some fun.
Oh my god, is that a frog shadow over there? Oh my god. Miss, what's your name? Is your name like Off, Oop, Piggy? I don't know. Okay, hi, Oop. I'm here on Aiken. I'm obsessed with Marco. I can see with my clothes. But, I see a frog shadow in there. It's really cool.
Yes, I know, right?
Yeah, so, can I offer like a king bee for that?
No, this is not for trading. I'm sorry.
Please, miss, I'll offer you more. I'll offer you, like, a king bee and more gold. I'll offer, like, 5 golden rats.
This kid's following me.
But, no, please, no. But I'll do anything. I'll give you all my pets. Please, miss. Please.
If you trade, you're not going to do full. So.
Please, don't leave me. Don't leave. No, please. Number 2, Money Scammer. Okay, there's been so boring and dumb. Yeah, I've been really bored this whole day. There's like nothing to do anymore these days. I wonder if I'm gonna get anything fun to do. Like, I'm like so bored. There's like absolutely nothing to do. I mean, like nothing. But there's so
wait,
bored.
Hey, do you mean?
Oh, hi. How are you, Ash? What are you doing today?
Do you want to buy my kangaroo?
A kangaroo? Yes, I love the kangaroo. It's my dream pet. I love it.
Okay, so,
this is your cash register right here?
Yeah.
Okay, how much do I want to pay you?
100.
100, okay, sounds good. That's really cheap. It's even less cheap than the Aussie egg. Okay, can I have my kangaroo now? Okay, wait, where'd you go? Did you go upstairs? Oh, there's my kangaroo. Wait, you left the server on me? Oh my god, that girl just left the server. What was her name? She just left the server on me. That was so mean. Oh my god, that was so crazy. Like, oh my god, who would do that? Oh my god, I just got scammed. Number 3, Role Player. Oh my god, such a nice day in the apartment. Just having a great time in my lovely gingerbread chair. Hi,
Daddy,
hi, baby.
Daddy, can we go to the ice cream shop?
Of course. Okay, get in your stroller.
Okay. Whee!
Should we take the choo-choo train or should we take the ice?
Yeah.
Woo, it's magical.
Magic. So cool.
Okay, we're here, honey. What do you want to get from the ice cream shop?
That's
so I
can order
for you.
I like chocolate.
Okay, a cone?
And strawberry.
On a cone?
Yeah.
Okay. Here, how about you go explore the penguins while I get it for you?
Yay! Penguin!
And how about I get some for myself, too?
Penguin. Hello, penguin. You're my favorite animal. Ooh, woody.
I'll get some vanilla. Wait, no, I didn't mean to eat that. I'm confused. Oh, well, I'm full. Okay, honey, here's your ice cream.
Here's my ice cream.
Here you go. Enjoy eating it. Wait, which one is it? I think it's this one.
Thank you.
Okay,
fine.
Number 4, The Idiot. Oh, it's such a nice day. I'm looking to get some new pets. Maybe I can find like a really nice pet for my evil unicorn. Because my evil unicorn is my favorite pet. And maybe I'll trade it. I'll buy Mr. Frank. Oh my god, you have a snow cat? Oh my god,
yes,
Mr. Frank, do you want a evil unicorn for a snow cat? I really want to trade it.
Yes.